damn it, my phone just fell.
Key?
There?
Phone?
Somewhere under... What the hell?
Hi. It is Christmas Eve right now, and I need to go Christmas shopping because I wait to do everything until the last minute. So, but anyway, yeah, I'm back home for Christmas. I'm not in LA right now. Everyone's back here in Vancouver, Washington. We're gonna be going and getting some Christmas stuff because I waited.
Yes, sir!
Let's go! So the plan is to try and find 35-pound dumbbells. Because no gyms are open because of COVID, like literally everyone's trying to start their own like home gym. So dumbbells have been sold out from literally any store within like a 100-mile radius of my house for the last like 10 months. They have some weights, but my dad specifically wants 35-pound dumbbells. And he's been looking forever. And I was like, oh no, you aren't looking hard enough. I can definitely find some. Boy, was I wrong. So I'm gonna check Dick's. They didn't say they had 35s. They said they had 30s though. So we're gonna double check though, because honestly, I'm kind of out of options.
I have no idea where I am.
I found it. There's one singular 30. But there's no 35s. Who can do that?
Like The Rock, maybe? I swear to God, that dumbbell weighs like literally almost as much as me.
All right, so Dick's is a no-go, just because I know my dad doesn't care, and I know that he really wants dumbbells specifically 35-pound ones. So I'm probably just gonna get him like an Amazon gift card and then just send him a link to some 35-pound ones, and then he can just order them. Or should I just order them for him and then give him the receipt? No, I'm just gonna give him a gift card and then I'll send him some links and then he can do it. But now I need to get something for my mom. So I'm gonna call some places and I'm gonna figure out if they have Anthropologie gift cards.
Our teams are unable to provide item availability at this time.
Bruh, that's the only reason why I called, was to ask about what stores carry Anthropologie gift cards. Wait. Can't you do like e-gift cards? Yeah! Oh my gosh, I am so happy I thought of that. Let's freaking go to Target. We're going back to Vancouver. I'm gonna go to Target. I'm gonna get my dad an Amazon gift card so we can get these dumbbells. And then I'm gonna purchase...
Oh my gosh, my eyes are killing me, dude.
Who has allergies in the middle of December? What the heck? It's literally winter. There's like no leaves, no pollen. Oh boy. All right, well, let's go back and then try to figure this all out. Target! Success. I got the gift cards, and then I got my dad some dark chocolate too, because he really likes dark chocolate. Apparently it's like really good for your teeth or something. I don't know, my dad's kind of like a health freak if you haven't realized. And then this is for my mom, because dark chocolate is actually disgusting, and sea salt and caramel with milk chocolate is great. I'm going home now. I'm gonna purchase that e-gift card, and then I took some family photos yesterday of Sean's family for like some Christmas family photos, so we need to go and look over those, get those back to them today, and then just hang out with my family, because it's freaking Christmas Eve, you know what I'm saying?
Hi.
Hi.
How's work?
Fine.
Good.
So what I'm doing now is I'm literally just going through and making sure I have all of these photos of Sean's family. None of them are edited. As you can tell, a lot of them aren't the best. Some of them are good. So I'm about to head over to Sean's house and then we're gonna look through some of them. He's gonna pick his favorites and then I'm gonna edit those for him. And then his family will have some pretty cool Christmas photos.
Oh, sorry, wrong car.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Aiden.
Oh, what's up, dude?
How's it go? Should I go to the front?
Yeah, okay. That would be a little bit better.
Oh, wrong car.
No. Aiden, what the fuck, bro?
What do you mean?
These photos.
What's wrong with them?
Garbage.
Garbage?
Garbage.
Bro, I tried
just
my very
garbage.
Best on them.
Well, your best isn't good enough. I'm kidding, they're fire. I ain't gonna lie.